Little Star was founded back in 1983, and later on they went with the name Ningbo Top Right Leisure Company, Products Company Limited. So Little Star remains as a mother company right now. So talking about the size of this factory, the factory occupies 110,000 square meters, both office and modern plant occupied together, with over 1,000 employees. Number one fact is basically, as we mentioned, Top Right started as a Little Star company back in 1983. So they've got so many years of experience in bicycle, baby bicycle production. And next, they entered the US market in 1995. And now they're exporting to more than 60 countries around the globe. And also, as I was told, Top Right can take orders as in OEM, ODM, and OBM. So here we go. We have a couple of test reports, very important, from different, you know, third-party testing labs, also from different exported markets, including Europe, other parts of the world. And the next thing I'm holding here, ISO 9000, very important certificate. And let me show you some of the patents here. So like we mentioned, they've got more than 370 patents on their name. All right, now we are in one of the assembly lines of Top Right. As you can see here on my left, this is one of the assembly lines. In total, they have 11 assembly lines in this workshop, and 250 workers are working here. So as you can see, in each assembly line, there are special instructions so that workers don't make any mistakes and they follow, you know, where necessary. And then as you go through the assembly line, there are inspection points as well. So they check the bicycles for the quality, obviously. If anything is wrong, they are taken to the fixing table here, all right? And then they are fixed and put right back to the assembly line, so that, you know, they are taken to the special boxes right there, and to be passed on to the next station. Welcome to the test lab of Top Right. As you know, all certified suppliers, they test their products to make sure they are in compliance with the selling market standards, basically, and so does Top Right. So in this lab, there are so many different equipments for testing purposes, for the baby bicycles, basically. So let me quickly mention what kind of testing equipments they have. So right now, there's a fatigue test, salty testing, drop test, package intensity testing, gap tester, torsion meter, tension meter, sharp point tester, sharp edge tester, etc., etc. So one of the important ones is ASTM F963-17 chemical testing. So in total, there are qualified 50 workers in the R&D team. As you can see here, they are all of them, you know, hardworking, working day and night, trying to research, try to come up with different ideas and methods to develop products. And as I was told, the Top Right's design comes from the Italian aesthetic design, infusing super run jeans into every bicycle.